check your pressure level. If the pressure level is okay, then you clutch down, then you engage the PTO.
So open the valve to ensure free flow of water after engaging the PTO.
You have to make sure that the panel is being powered to enable you to see the functional aspect of the PTO. Okay.
You, after engaging the PTO, and you come and accelerate from here in order to check the gas, the vacuum, the pressure gauge, and to check if there is water at the pump, so that there to increase the pump pressure.